In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change the color of any image here within Canva. So first things first, go ahead and import the image that you want to change the color of. Now, this works better if you go ahead and remove the background if there is one, and there's a tool to do that in Canva. You just select the image and go to BG Remover right here. And then what you want to do here is you want to select the image, and let's say you want to match this yellow color here. You then just go to Edit on the image, and you want to go to Effects right here under the Adjustment Panel, and you want to find the one that says Duotone. Select Duotone, and you can now select and change the color of the image to be basically anything you want it to be. But in order to get it to be one singular color, what you'd want to do first is you'd want to go here, check the eyedropper or the pick a color tool, and then go and hover over the color you want to choose and make sure you don't just do the highlights, but you also go to the shadows as well. Go ahead and select the eyedropper tool, select the same color, and you can see it'll change that color to be exactly what you want it to be. So you can change the color of any image. Now, if we go down here to my next page here, I could even go to this little image or avatar here, and I can change the color to be anything I want it to be, and I can change the highlights and shadows. Again, if you want it to be one singular color, the shadows and highlights have to be the same exact color here. But as you can see, Canva gives you a number of different color options here. So that's it. That's how you change the color of any image here within Canva. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section down below. I'll have a FAQ section in the pinned comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video.